So this incubator is just custom built with wheels at the bottom. It's a huge box painted by an artist, and inside the incubator you see everything, and there's the clutches there. It's one of the craziest custom built incubator. Actually, it is the craziest custom built incubator I've seen in my life. He has a nice lounge area set up, beautiful paintings on the wall, also from an artist from Japan, and some sneakers, some figurines, security cameras. Like, everything is top notch, like pure stainless steel. And literally, like, you'll walk in here and there's absolutely no dust, nothing. Everything is so clean, it's perfect. This shop honestly is dreamy, and it's very different from what we're used to, because usually the lighting is extremely bright in most of our facilities, and this one, it's like a very chill, relaxed ambiance. It's fantastic, beautiful ARS racks, two rooms. This is like the breeder part, a lot of crazy animals, we'll get into that. And in front, it's like the pet store, ball python pet store. We don't have that in America, but we have to. It's crazy. Office at the entrance, some merch on the side, beautiful, amazing paintings also on the wall, like everything custom made. It's just crazy. And, you know, more animals in the front, a little like rodent thing in the front. This facility is probably the cleanest place I've ever been to in my life out here in Japan. Crazy place. This, honestly, this headstand, so orange, is incredible. It's orange dream, yellow belly, redhead clown. The colors on that snake, it's fantastic. So, so clean. Look at this. So black pastel, super red stripe, Batman. This is probably my absolute favorite snake that I've seen here. This is a OD Hurricane Clown.
Hi.
Yeah, OD Hurricane Clown. I absolutely love this. The patterns are so beautiful. It's just exquisite. And she's ready to go. She's big. She's crazy. Okay, so in this bin, there's this lavender albino. And with this crazy thing, look at that. This is a lavender paradox.
Yeah, leopard blackhead Mojave paradox. Possible lavender, possible asphalt. We can't say lavender.
Yeah, it's hard from the paradox. We don't know if it is visual or. And this one you were telling me is Bongo black pastel.
Blackhead.
Head clown. Male. This animal is so dark, and there's just a little bit of pattern, but this is crazy. Like, we don't see ball pythons this dark very often. So this is Confusion Batman that he produced here at Site B. And honestly, Confusion Batman, I think the reason why I like it is it kind of looks like a monsoon. So it's really, really epic. I love that.
Okay, so this, guys, is ridiculous. Shingleback skinks, they feel like they're coming from another dimension. We're used to, you know, obviously the blue tongues, but these guys are fantastic. I'm like a little kid right now. This is way, way, way too crazy. Look at those creatures. It is phenomenal. One day, hopefully, you can walk in DPR Coldblood and see some shinglebacks like here at Site B. That's fantastic. Look at the tail. So basically, they have a tail that mimic their head, so that in Australia, if any predators try to attack them, they have a better escape.
Shingleback owner. This facility is crazy. I love it. And there's shinglebacks, so how can it be better? So here's another nice pair. Pastel puzzle?
Yep.
Pastel
from
puzzle.
Taiwan.
From Taiwan?
From Taiwan.
Nice pastel clown. At this size, they're very brown. Mm-hmm. And pastel puzzle, at this size, is still beautiful contrast. So yellow. A lot of people don't like pastel and puzzle. I personally love it. I think that, you know, when you look at the colors, they're just as crisp as a baby. There's no reason why you wouldn't want to work pastel in your puzzle. This animal, breeder size, pastel puzzle, and still looks phenomenal. anyone saying that, you know, monsoon is not the nicest gene because it overpowers, or bamboo is not the best because it always looks like bamboo. Well, it's the same with champagne. This animal is a OD yellow belly Enchi champagne clown, and it has to be one of my favorite snake that I've seen here. Like, the patterns are so unique, colors are just right there, it's perfect. And the head stamp of the snake, is one of the most orange head for a ball python you can get. Jet black eyes, a little bit of a ringer. This snake is absolutely insane. And it's just OD yellow belly Enchi champagne clown. You can still add super OD, you could add other genes to boost the contrast. Imagine adding leopard into this. Yeah, that's fantastic. I love it so much. And another thing I want to point out, which is pretty cool. So I've seen this a lot in Japan. Like, they have these liner in the tubs, like the cardboard liners. And at Side B, they made, like, they taped, and every single bin are like that. They taped the side of the liner so that the snake doesn't go under, or like there's no poo going under and everything. It keeps the cleanness even. I mean, you can see everything's so clean, but it really adds to it. It's a little touch that I really, really like. Another beautiful snake, blackhead leopard clown. So super GHI, fire yellow belly clown. So this little gem is a chocolate Enchi confusion clown. And literally this animal has some makeup around the eyes. Beautiful balance between dark colors and very black stripes.
Guys, crazy facility. I have so many ideas for when I'm back home. I am thinking about, you know, redoing my facility in a couple years. And I visited this place at Side B. It's beautiful. I am full of ideas now. It's really, really crazy. Today we went fishing for snakeheads. And we didn't catch any snakeheads, but next time in Japan, snakehead. We'll try. I am wearing my new snake heads fishing shirt, so I'll keep it. I'll bring it next time. It was really, really great to spending the day with him and Satoshi from Shockwave. Really, really great people. Amazing snakes, shinglebacks and everything. I'm very, very pleased and honored to be received by them. Thank you so much. I appreciate it. Thank you. Arigatou gozaimasu. And guys, you can follow Side B on Instagram, on Twitter, also on YouTube, and the home main page, the website. Everything's going to be down in the description below. And on this, we'll post amazing videos of our trip and some of the animals here. And cheers. Steve.